I take it you have never seen a Romulan before.
That would be an incorrect assumption.
Then why do you invade my privacy?
I was attempting to ascertain what my guts tell me about you.
You're the android. I know a host of Romulan cyberneticists that would love to be this close to you.
I do not find that concept particularly appealing.
Nor should you.
I am told by various crew members that this viewport is their favorite on the ship.
I thought it would bring me some comfort. But these are not my stars. Even the heavens are denied me here. Synthetics will. I don't suppose your food terminals would be capable of producing a Romulan ale.
I'm afraid that would require the molecular structure of the beverage in question. And as you are no doubt aware, our knowledge of your planet is quite limited.
The loss is yours. For I have visited over 100 different worlds, and none possess the awesome beauty of Romulus.
Am I correct in assuming you regret your decision to come here?
What I did had to be done. But never again to see the fire falls at Golgothon. The spires of my home, as they rise above the Apennine Sea at dawn. It's a bitter thing to be exiled from your own home.
It does appear unlikely you will ever be allowed to return to your planet.
The cold reaction of an android.
But perhaps we can bring Romulus to you.
Program complete.
Run program. After you.
The Valley of Chula. I know it well.
You are free to stay here as long as you wish.
I no longer live here. Turn it off.
Cancel program.
This is my home now, my future. I have sacrificed everything. It must not be in vain. Arrange a meeting between myself and Captain Picard. Tell him Admiral Zarok wants to see him.